Didn't I tell you this would be the perfect spot to do your experiment?
You were right about the amount of silt down there.
A couple of years ago, the more reef fish out here you could count. Used to bring out boatloads of tourists to see them.
You wouldn't know it to look at it now.
Want me to get those other samples for you?
Hey, that'd be swell.
You don't want to be late.
I am the man.
You are the boy. He's lucky his mother hasn't taken away his television privileges. Next time, finish your homework straight after school.
Okay. Mom, Flipper's acting weird.
What do you mean, weird?
Tom Hampton.
Well, he acts like he wants me to play with him. But if I try, he just looks out.
I'm on my way.
Maybe he thinks it's a game.
Courtney just radioed in. Cap's been hurt.
What happened?
I don't know. I'll call. The omelet's ready. he been unconscious?
Since I dragged him out of the water, maybe half an hour.
How long was he underwater?
Couldn't have been any more than a minute.
Well, his pulse is strong. His breathing's okay. How did this happen?
I saw one of his fins floating and found him out there.
It's okay, Courtney. You probably saved his life.
Suit's been torn here. Looks like something tried to bite him.
What could have done that?
I don't know.
So when they get to Boo Radley's house, they start climbing under the fence. And then Mr. Radley comes out with a shotgun and starts yelling. So they all...
Everyone, we have a new student joining us today. This is Wade Nelson.
Oh, man.
What's the deal?
Wade's not new. He just flunked twice. He's a real jerk.
Wade, why don't you sit right over there? I'm sure you'll all do your best to help Wade fit right in. And while I have your attention, don't forget that your assignments are due first thing tomorrow morning. No excuses.
Excuse me, I'm looking for Cap Dalton's wetsuit. You wouldn't know where that is, would you?
Is he okay?
A couple of cracked ribs and a concussion.
He is going to be okay, right?
Oh, sure. They just want to keep him here for observation.
So what happened?
Well, I'm beginning to think it might have been a dolphin.
A dolphin? Dolphins don't attack people.
Well, it's rare, but it does happen. Probably about 20 cases a year reported.
When can we see him?
Yeah, probably not until this afternoon. He's sedated.
Okay. Well, we might as well get to work.
Thanks, Tom.
Okay.
Nice to see
you. You really think a dolphin did this?
No, dolphins are basically carnivores. The big ones at that.
Yeah, I know, but I mean...
I know, you wouldn't think it. But maybe it was a nursing mother. Maybe there was a calf in the water and Cap just didn't see it. I think we might have an audience.
Not talking state secrets here, Tom.
No, I guess maybe you're right.
Don't forget to finish reading chapter 10 tonight. We have a few extra minutes. How about some vocab review? Now you're killing me with the enthusiasm, guys. Who's gonna give me a definition? Anyone? Wade?
What? Amelia.
What about Tigger?
Chris?
Lessen or make better?
Very good.
Great, I'm sitting next to Boy Genius.
Don't forget, your English assignment is due in on Wednesday.
Sorry, Einstein.
Come on, Flipper, it's your favorite. You today. Mom, Flipper's acting funny again.
Now what, sweetie?
Well, he wouldn't take the fish, and then he just made a weird noise and swam away really fast.
Jack, I know how you feel about Flipper, but he's not your pet. He's a wild animal, and sometimes he's gonna act funny. It's got nothing to do with you. It's just part of his nature, okay? Come on. It's time to go home.
We've been worried about you.
I'm all right. I just feel like I've been hit by Mike Tyson.
What happened out there, Cap? Was it a dolphin?
Yeah. It was. You know, for a split second, Tom, I thought it was Flipper.
Navy wants to see Alex over in Key West.
Some update on one of her projects.
Hello. Oh, hi, Frank.
Where's Jackie?
Out on the jetty. She hasn't seen Flipper since yesterday. She thinks he's mad at her.
He's not mad at her. She's playing with his dolphin friends.
He never stays away this long, does he?
Okay, I understand. Give me 15. Yeah. Another diver's been attacked.
Is he all right?
Well, he managed to fight it off.
Fight what off?
It was a dolphin. See ya.
Hey, Tom. Frank? Word's already out about that second attack. Place is buzzing with rumors.
Well, you know how people are. I'm not sure what I can do to help.
Well, your family's made a kind of a pet out of that dolphin at the Institute, haven't you?
Hey, Flipper.
Right. Have you ever seen him exhibit any aggressive behavior?
Like, if you're talking about those rumors, I...
No, no one's accusing him. It's just that... Well, I've been talking to the wildlife department, and they say that there's a profile for this kind of thing. And Flipper fits it. And he comes in close to shore, interacts with people on a regular basis. He's the only dolphin around that doesn't stay pretty far out to sea, right?
There is no way that Flipper would ever attack someone, Frank.
Tom, he's a wild animal. How can you really know that for sure? Look, I'm happy to take your word on it. I just wanted to know that the people are talking. That's all.
Sure. No problem, Frank.
What's the name of the diver who reported the last attack?
Thanks.
Mark.
Hey, Frank. Flipper wouldn't attack anyone.
Of course he wouldn't.
Soul shoots some hoops Saturday.
Oops, sorry.
See you at 11 then?
Okay, cool. Later.
Thought you'd be spending your weekend studying. Hey, I'm talking to you.
I don't study that much.
Well, you sure got a lot of answers.
Look, Wade, I don't know what your problem is.
My problem?
I just do my homework, okay? And if you did yours once in a while, you wouldn't look like such a...
Such a what?
Nothing.
A moron? Is that what you're gonna say?
Wade, I don't seem to have your assignment.
Just wait, Parker. I'm gonna show you what happens when a moron does brain surgery.
Hey, Cap. I didn't think they'd let you out until tomorrow.
I told him I couldn't sleep another night on solid ground. I'm getting land sick.
You feel up to going over some things?
Sure. What do you need?
Well, I just get some specifics. You said the dolphin looked like Flipper?
Said he looked like Flipper. It all happened so fast, you know?
So then it wasn't Flipper?
I don't know anymore, Tom. Like I told the other guy.
What other guy?
I don't know. I was a bit groggy. He was here yesterday. Some kind of investigator or something.
Wait.
Hey, how'd it go?
Yeah, fine. No big deal.
The Navy just wanted an update in the sonar research. I can't understand what the urgency was this morning.
So Somebody forgot to dot an I somewhere, I suppose.
I suppose.
I've had a bunch of stupid calls about the psycho dolphin.
Hey, the weird news travels fast. Even the guys at the Navy wanted to know what I'd heard.
It's big news.
Yeah, I guess it is. Hey, Flipper! Where have you been? Jackie's been worried about you. Have you been fighting?
Mom, can you sign this for me for school?
Look who's back.
Flipper! What happened to him?
I don't know. Can you get me the medical kit, please? Fighting, mister. Holly!
Hi, hon. What's up with Flipper?
Oh, he hurt himself. I put him on antibiotics.
How did he hurt himself?
Oh, fighting, I guess. He's got a wound on his left side, just under his pectoral fin.
Really?
What is it?
The diver who was attacked yesterday, he mentioned that he had hit the dolphin with a flashlight right under the fin.
That's not a very nice coincidence.
No.
Not Flipper. He wouldn't do something like that. He wouldn't. He's our friend.
Jack, we just want to look at the possibility that maybe Flipper was involved.
It's not a possibility.
Jackie, it's not likely, but it is a possibility.
How can you say that? How can you even think that Flipper would even maybe hurt someone?
We don't want to think that either, sweetheart.
What if it is him? I mean, animals don't get due process, right? So if someone decides it's him, well, he'd have to go away.
Dolphins are a protected species, Chris. It's a long and complicated procedure to move one.
Would they even bother moving him? Or would they just put him to sleep?
Stop it! Stop it! How could you even think that? I'm not gonna let anyone hurt Flipper!
Jack.
Go away! I just couldn't stand it.
I know, honey. Look, there's no real evidence that Flipper did anything.
But he did hurt himself.
He gets scratches and scrapes all the time. Like you do, right?
I guess so.
There's no real proof.
Still mad at me?
I guess not. Flipper didn't come to see me this morning.
Well, he doesn't always come every morning.
But he was hurt. You don't really believe it was Flipper, do you, Tom?
I don't want to believe it was him.
I'll never stop believing in Flipper, no matter what happens, and no matter what people say he's done.
Flipper's lucky to have such a loyal friend.
Okay, I'll let him know. Thanks a lot. Bye.
Let me know what?
A woman was attacked last night while taking a swim.
She hurt?
Severe bruising, but managed to make it back to the beach. She said it was a dolphin. That's 3 attacks in 3 days, Tom. What are we gonna do?
I don't know.
You've been avoiding me, Pug.
What would you care?
I care because you won't be able to help me with my homework, and I know you won't mind helping a moron like me.
Hey, give me my backpack!
Just a second. What was that last homework assignment? Nope, not that.
Hey, stop it!
Nope, not that.
Give it back!
You should be more careful with your things, Parker. They fine for stuff like this. I want that assignment by Monday.
Great. Thanks, I'll be by this afternoon.
All out of smoke turkey, sorry.
Guy on the jet ski's been at it again.
So you've been talking to the swimmer?
He told her he worked with us.
So what's up with this guy? Maybe he's a reporter.
Yeah, maybe. But I've got a feeling he's more closely involved in that.
Hey, Chris.
Yeah, hey.
What happened to you?
Just some meathead guy at school.
You want me to go kick his butt?
Yeah, that's what I need. A girl sticking up for me.
How about you let the girl fix you up a little?
Okay.
Hold that there. Should help the swelling.
Thanks.
Let's talk about this dumb guy at school.
What's to talk about?
You know, now that he started, he's probably gonna keep doing it.
Yeah.
So, you're gonna have to figure something out. You could always tell Tom and Alex.
No, they're pretty busy right now. And, well, at my age, I should take care of this stuff myself.
I'm sure they'll appreciate that. But they might have some good advice, you know, to help you handle it.
I guess.
And if you don't tell them, I think they're gonna guess.
Hates being locked
I know he does, sweetheart. But you tell me, if there's another attack and he's at the Institute, what does that mean?
Flipper's innocent.
Yes, Flipper's innocent.
Flipper, you wouldn't attack anyone, would you?
Hi, Tom.
Hi, guys.
Just in time.
Sorry I'm late.
Can you get the kids?
Sure. Smells good.
Yeah.
Dinner's ready.
Not hungry.
Yeah, since when? Hey, what happened?
I got into a fight with a kid at school.
That's not like you.
Yeah, well, it's sure like him. He's been after me all week.
Why didn't you tell us?
I didn't want to bug you.
Bug us?
Well, it's not like I'm Jackie's age anymore.
Is this from the black hole? Am I gonna disappear too? Chris, what happened to your head?
Chris is being harassed by some kid at school.
Chris?
It's okay.
It's not okay.
Should we bring dinner in here? Sorry. Continue parenting.
Push harder!
You pull!
Flipper! Flipper! What if he doesn't come? Flipper! Flipper! Where are you, Flipper?
Okay,
Flipper!
Jackie. Jackie, maybe he's not gonna show up.
But if it's our only chance! Flipper!
Here he is.
Come on, boy! Come on, Flipper!
Okay, Holly, get ready!
All right.
There you go. Close the gate.
Innocent, Flipper. I just know it. I'm sorry, Flipper. I'm so sorry. If there are any more attacks, then everything's fine, right?
That's right.
But if there aren't, does that mean Flipper's guilty?
Stupid assignment. Aw, come on.
Hey, what you doing?
None of your business. Anyway, I'm supposed to be here. Are you?
I just come to pick up a book.
Good, go read it. Leave me alone.
English, huh?
Stupid book. It's full of mistakes.
Here, let me see.
Hey, genius, you figure it out.
Oh, you just switched a few letters, that's all.
Great, thanks. I'm an idiot. Now go away. Ah!
Wait, can you read this stuff?
I'm not an idiot, Parker. I can read. It's just, sometimes the letters jump around. They get mixed up.
Oh, are you dyslexic?
You call me a retard or something.
No, no. It's something my friend in California had. They had to teach him special ways to read. You never got tested for that?
Nah. Don't need to be tested to figure out I'm an idiot. You didn't.
Well, maybe you should talk to Mr. Williams tomorrow. He can help.
He'll be here in half an hour. Finish this stupid assignment.
Well, Do you want me to help you with this stuff until he gets here?
If you're, like, bored or something.
Wade, I never thought you were an idiot.
That's right, Parker. I never thought you were a genius.
Okay, precipitated. P-R-E-C.
Hi, Flipper. I've missed you. Oh, you look so miserable.
Hey, how was school?
It was okay. Can we let Flipper out today, Mom?
I don't think so, Jack.
Hear that? He's saying it's been two whole days.
Well, that's two whole days without an attack. We have to keep him here until we know something for sure.
Don't get too upset, kiddo. Flipper's not exactly suffering. Gets plenty of fish, lots of company.
He's miserable. I just wish I could find some way to help him. I was hoping someone would get hurt. I know that's a bad thing to want, but it'd prove Flipper didn't do it.
I know. I hope the same thing.
You're as bad as me.
Sounds like it. The only way to help him would be to find the dolphin that really attacked those people.
You want to play ball, Flipper?
Maybe that's what we should do.
You're kidding.
No harm trying. Where to start?
Oh, I'll get it. Bell Harbor Search and Rescue. Hey, Frank. Well, it's great. There's been another attack. Well, it's not great, but you know what I mean. Are they okay? Diver's okay. Hang on, I'll just get a pin. Yep. Got it. Thanks, Frank. Bye. You want to call the Institute?
No, I think I'll give Flipper the news myself.
There goes one happy dolphin.
Well, it's just like getting out of detention for him, I guess.
Yeah.
I'm not sure that that was a wise thing to do. Captain Guy Randall, U.S. Navy Marine Mammal Research.
You're the people that train dolphins for military use.
You may be in the Navy Reserve, Lieutenant Commander Parker, but I'm not at liberty to discuss classified military programs with uncleared personnel.
So what makes you think Flipper might be in danger?
It is becoming obvious from my investigations that your dolphin has been trying to protect people from being attacked by my dolphin. Now, if that is the case, it is only a matter of time before he gets hurt.
By your dolphin?
His name is Aris. He's been trained to attack and disable divers who are a threat to any U.S. naval facility.
What's here, Flipper? Looking for? Oh! What was that?
It's the dolphin. The one who's been attacking people.
Are you saying he's escaped from a training facility?
That is classified information. I can only say that my highest priority is to retrieve Aris before he does any further collateral damage.
That's just great. So we've got a rogue Navy dolphin out there endangering the public, and you're worried about protecting your precious secrets.
My highest priority is national security.
Bell Harbor Institute. Courtney, what's wrong?
Alex, we've been attacked by a dolphin. Holly and I are on the pontoon in Samuel's Cove.
We're okay, but this thing is acting very aggressively.
Okay, just stay on the pontoon. We'll be there soon. You're gonna have to rethink your priorities, Captain. Your dolphin's attacking again.
Where?
Samuel's Cove.
I'm gonna have to request your assistance. The dolphin will have to be neutralized.
Neutralized?
Sedated.
Well, you can't sedate in the open sea. It's difficult in control conditions.
I do not have an option. It is either that, or someone could die.
Tranquilizer gun, you know, even less than I thought. You can't control the doses. You shoot a dolphin and it'll drown for sure.
I know exactly what's at stake here.
Maybe it's gone.
Don't count on it. I wouldn't go that near the edge if I were you.
Why not?
Lives or dies.
You think I like this? You work with dolphins, you know how close you get to them. Especially after you've trained it for 5 years.
But you're prepared to kill it.
If it comes to that.
Where's the dolphin?
We're not sure. He seems really angry. Not like Flipper at all.
It was really creepy, Alex. What's he doing?
That's his dolphin. He's gonna try and sedate it.
No.
What? What?
That was Aris.
What are you doing?
I'm not gonna let him drown.
Breathing's very shallow. I think it's getting worse.
I mean, he's dying.
Can't you give him something to reverse it?
Well, it's impossible to know how much to give him.
Too much, and it'll kill him.
I've got no choice, Alex.
Mm-hmm. How soon?
Soon.
If you've given the right dose.
Come on, Eris. You can do it.
It should have worked by now.
It's working.
Way to go, Alex.
This is the second attack out here. What makes this place so special?
He's trained to protect American property. I don't think we'll ever know.
Piece of work out there, Lieutenant Commander.
Well, I hope I never have to make another call like that.
What's gonna happen to Ares now?
He'll soon be on his way back to Key West to be with his friends.
Will he be put back on the training program?
Not if I have my way. I think he's had enough. It's time we retired him. Let him get back to being a dolphin again.
Good catch, Flipper.
I gotta go. I promised Wade I'd help him with his schoolwork.
Found yourself a new friend, huh?
Well, it's okay once you get to know him.
So is Ares. He's found a new friend too, hasn't he, Flipper?